Could you turn off the pansy ass music and play something good? I love your perfume.
It's not perfume, it's shampoo.
Oh, it smells gorgeous.
So it's just here on the left, the black gate.
She's, you know, Sandy Mount better than I do.
Actor's memory, I guess.
You're an actor?
Yeah, we both are.
So that's 1350, please.
You take credit card?
Here, I'll just get it. Should I only have a tenner?
That's okay.
Really? Thanks so much.
Music. Idiot. Yeah, I'm just with you now.
Oh, great. I'm just on the bend. After the air coach stop.
Okay.
Thanks. Sorry for calling. I'm not used to this app.
No worries. It can be a tricky one, all right.
Just over to St. John's Road, please.
Any plans tonight?
I'm surprising my boyfriend. Is this?
It's Beethoven.
It's beautiful.
I dropped this American guy off around here with his girlfriend. He said that this was pansy music. Can you believe that? He's an actor, apparently. I didn't recognize him, though. Do you mind if I pull in here and fill up? I'll pause the meter.
Sorry. Yeah. Sure. Getting on. Good. I'm just in the hotel, exhausted. What are you up to? Oh, nice. What film? It went well, I think. I mean, you never know with some auditions. I don't always say that. Okay, well, don't let me keep you. Enjoy the cinema. And tell Jay if I said hi. Love you too. Bye.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. Better safe than sorry.
Yeah. I got you some chocolate. You look like a white chocolate type of person.
Oh. That's very sweet of you. I am, actually. I'll have it with tea when I get in.
Oh, yeah. Good combination, that. What's the surprise?
Sorry?
You said you're surprising your boyfriend.
Oh, he thinks I fly into Dublin tomorrow. But apparently he's at the cinema, so hopefully he still has a spare key somewhere hidden.
Do you want to take that chance?
Sorry.
Drive you elsewhere if you don't want to risk that.
No. Thank you. I'll chance it.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Which was the first fare? Fuck, I only have two. How much was the fucking fare, please?
It's on the house.
Can you take me to the beach?
He was deaf. When he composed this, he was almost completely deaf. Whatever about artists becoming famous after they die. Imagine writing the most beautiful music of your life and not being able to hear it. Having something so beautiful right in front of you, not being able to appreciate it. My cat's deaf. His name's Beethoven.